lovely dreams piercing through your mind. You were given away a single lane to walk, a walk of shame where you're not allowed to talk. But you just can't help to stop and wonder why it's built in this way, and if it has to be a lie. So you just can't resist being dragged into this. No one knows what to do, because questions are the bond. Their chains can never bind us. We are taking them off as we scream. All their words can never shape us. We will rise above them as we sing.
The passion is here.
So we shattered it all as we broke through the walls that was holding us back and giving them control. Cause it wanted to blame and fill us with shame if we don't play along with the game. As you walk through life with all these thoughts in the mind and start to wonder what's wrong, yeah, then you're told to move along. Getting pushed around just to keep you in line so that you don't get behind. That's when it blew my mind that all there is illusions like this that's gonna swallow your whole and eat away at your soul. With a curse like this, it's so hard to resist finding a way in life that doesn't end in life. Their chains will never bind us. We are taking them up as we scream. All their words can never shape us. We are taking them up as we sing.
The passion is here.
Taking them off as we scream. All their words can never shape us. We will rise above them as we sing.
The passion is here.
So we shattered it all as we broke through the walls that was holding us back and giving them control. Cause they wanted to blame and fill us with shame if we don't play along with the game. So we shattered it all as we broke through the walls that was holding us back and giving them control. Cause they wanted to blame and fill us with shame if we don't play along with the game.
Down and find food.
again. The world feels shaken and falling around you, but to rise above what you have been. These glory moments take you by surprise, but you can help to get caught. When you feel lost within yourself, you build up a cage you can't escape.
Mama!
So hollow and full of despair.
My mind is last life.
Thoughts decaying, they interfere.
Trapped here, so lost now.
Thoughts so hollow, they disappear. So I looked where my demon eyes and wondered if they're moving away. But the only answer that I got is that they are here to stay. So I built a cage here inside me so that I can lock them away. But the fear of them coming